Prime Minister and Mrs. Mulroney, I'd like you to meet the most powerful individual in America and the free world, and her husband, Ronald Reagan.
It's always an honor to be here in Kansas.